The Valley of Flowers, Part 2. In the previous video, we learned about various uses of flowers. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about Madhubani paintings and the Valley of Flowers. Bittu and Grandpa finished the cauliflower fritters made by Bittu's mother.
Okay, Bittu. Let's go and buy some flowers from the market now.
Okay, Grandpa. Let's go.
Bittu, remember to take a bag with you. Or else you have to bring the garland by wearing it.
Have you ever seen anyone wearing a garland of flowers? Have you ever thought who wears flower garlands and why? Bittu and Grandpa are looking for flower shops in the market. Have you ever seen anyone selling flowers?
Look there, Grandpa. Those are yellow roses, right?
Bittu, those are not yellow roses. They are marigold flowers. Have you never seen this flower before?
Bittu starts thinking about it. How many flowers can you recognize by their name?
Yes, Grandpa. Now I remember. I have seen similar flowers drawn on the walls of Meenu's house. But, Grandpa, why has Meenu's father drawn pictures of these flowers on their wall?
Bittu, with such pictures, the walls look beautiful. And in some places, people make pictures of flowers on their wall during festivals. At Madhubani district in Bihar, people make a special kind of painting on their walls and courtyards during festivals. This painting is called Madhubani. And special colors are used to make this painting.
What kind of colors, Grandpa?
These colors are made from various things, such as indigo dye, turmeric, and natural colors from flowers and trees are also used. And then these colors are mixed with powdered rice solution to make Madhubani paintings on the walls.
Grandpa, what kind of flowers do people draw in this painting?
Bittu, they draw a variety of flowers in this painting. In addition to flowers, they also draw pictures of trees, animals, and birds in this painting.
Have you ever seen paintings on walls or clothes that have floral designs on them?
Grandpa, the painting must appear very beautiful, since it has so many beautiful flowers on it.
Yes, Bittu, it looks really beautiful. But then again, there are places that have entire forests full of flowers. Think how beautiful those places would look.
Is it true, Grandpa? Which place is that?
In the middle of the mountains in Uttarakhand, there is a place filled with flowers everywhere. It is called the Valley of Flowers. Here, flowers bloom for only 1 week a year. Bittu, What would you do if you get a chance to visit such a place?
Oh, Grandpa, I will pluck lots of flowers and take them with me.
Oh no, Bittu, we should not pluck flowers unnecessarily. Otherwise, there will be a shortage of flowers for us.
Have you seen such a board somewhere? Do people pluck flowers even after seeing this board? What do you think? Why do they do this?
Grandpa, now I get it. We should not pluck flowers unnecessarily.
Look, Bittu, there is a flower shop. Let's go and buy flowers.
But Grandpa, I forgot to bring a bag.
Ha ha! Then you have to wear the garland while going back home.
Both Bittu and Grandpa started laughing together. Summary. In this video, we learned about Madhubani paintings and the Valley of Flowers.